Matthew chapter 11, verses 28 to 30. Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in spirit, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Jesus is giving this invitation to all of us today, and he says, come to me. Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened. So if you think that you are weary today, if you think that you are burdened today, if you think that you have tried everything, but you haven't been able to find rest anywhere, so this is the time to come to Jesus. He is inviting you. He's calling you. He says, my child, come to me. Come to me if you are burdened, if you are weary, and I will give you rest. And he says, take my yoke upon you. Jesus is going to give you his yoke, and he's going to take away all burdens out of your mind, out of your heart. What is Jesus' yoke? Jesus' yoke is to know him and to take this message of salvation onto others. This is what Jesus wants from you. If you have received the peace of Christ in your heart, Jesus says, take my yoke upon you. Just take this message of salvation. Take it to the ends of the world. Take it to as many people as you could. And then Jesus says, I'm gentle and humble in spirit, and you will find rest for your souls. Jesus is saying that my burden is light, and you will find rest for your souls. So there is an exchange going on in this verse that is found in Matthew chapter 11. And Jesus is saying, come to me. If you think that you are weary and burdened, come to me and I will give you my yoke and take your yoke away. Your yoke is too heavy for you. You cannot walk with it. Just give it all to me. Just give it all. I will fill you with so much peace that it will be easy for you to go through every single day of your life. So if you're listening to these words and if you are burdened, come to Jesus. He is going to fill you with his own peace. May the Lord bless you.